This video will show you how to change the margins in a Word document. Margin refers to the amount of space from the edge of your paper to where the text begins. For this example, I'll be using the 2013 version of Microsoft Word and following the style guidelines of the MLA handbook. Remember, you should always follow any specific guidelines given to you by your instructor, even if they differ from what is shown here. For an MLA style research paper, your margins should be set at 1 inch all around. This will be the default setting for most computers with Microsoft Word, but in case it gets changed, I will show you how to adjust the margins. The easiest way to make sure your margins are 1 inch is to select the Page Layout tab and then Margins. Choose Normal to ensure a 1 inch margin all around. If for some reason you wanted to set the margins completely differently from any of the suggested settings, you can choose Custom Margins at the bottom. This opens up a page setup box where you can further customize your paper.